Alright guys, I'm gonna go and watch a movie and go to bed then. I wish you good luck.
Thanks and take care.
All right. Yeah, you too.
Take
Bye, have fun.
See ya.
But yeah, our IT department had a COVID infection, and one of the guys was fixing up our PCs, and I was there for like an hour with him. And one of the boyfriends of the best friend of my girlfriend's also had it at the same time. So we also came down with some symptoms, and we're like, yeah, this is kind of suspicious, you know, suspicious timing. We got tested today, but turns out it's all fine.
I saw on the website you can now buy home kits for testing.
Yeah. I'll probably get one. Use it on Saturday or something before I go to work. Because apparently it can, like, it takes a while for it to be detectable. So.
Oh. It was around 14 euros or something.
For one? No,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, for one.
That's a little expensive, I guess.
Yeah. Well, this looks familiar.
Where have I seen this before?
A rundown tree.
And one, probably. The funny thing is, like, you don't really mind the rooms repeating. At least I don't.
Yeah.
Because they don't repeat that often.
Yeah.
And it's not the rooms themselves that matter too much, it's the layouts and the enemies in them.
Yeah.
They do manage to keep it fresh. So I think...
This is from Rundown 1, the second room.
So I'm thinking I'll definitely go for something similar. A system that generates maps from pieces instead of piecing every single map together by hand.
Yeah.
Because they made this to save time. Because they're a very small team. So if I'm gonna make something solo, I probably should do something like this as well. I'm getting pretty close to finishing up the VR mod, so maybe I'll jump over on my own project after that.
That would be cool, man.
I expect a lot of test builds and some crappy prototype game testing sessions if you're up for that.
Sure, man.
I mean, it would be a co-op survival horror shooter, so I think that's something up everyone's alley here.
Yeah.
I've been doing this for a lot of years now. I mean, a lot of years, like three, maybe four, almost. I'm still not very confident in being able to make something like that solo, though. There's just so much stuff.
You won't know unless you try, right?
I mean, yeah, that's fair. You will never be ready, I guess. You'll always have something you don't know until you actually try doing it.
Yeah.
That's kind of what's keeping me away from it.
There's one more.
Yeah, it's kind of what's almost cool. It's just the sheer amount of disciplines, I guess.
It screamed.
I think it's the last one, or one of the last ones. I can hear running.
Got it.
Yeah, that was it. Because, like, you could read 50 books on audio alone And that's only the reading part. You would actually have to learn how to do it. An actual, like, practical experience with it.
Yeah.
And that's just the audio. And then you have, like, 20 other things you have to know. Or, you know, you can outsource it, but of course that costs money, so...
Yeah.
Or, you know, you could find some other people to make it with, but then, yeah, it's kind of risky as well.
There's no other door in this room than this one, right?
No, there's one on the left here.
Oh, didn't see it.
And I think, yeah, there's one on the right as well. So I got three ways to go. I don't recall which is which. Play this level in VR, and VR... For some reason, if I play this in VR, I'm like disoriented as hell.
I'm not... Like, it's totally different than VR.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
Like, I'm more preoccupied with what's in front of me than thinking about the meta or stuff going on. If that makes sense.
Yeah. So, two of the three doors are without alarm.
Yeah, we need a...
And this one needs a key.
Yeah.
Is there a terminal? No. I guess we can just choose one.
Or both. Oh, they made the artifact sound much quieter.
Yeah.
I mean, I like that it's much quieter when someone else picks one up. It was kind of getting annoying. They could make it a less intrusive pop-up as well.
Yeah.
It could be like a single line of text being typed in, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. It will. Ooh. Oh yeah. Also, I got a early birthday gift. I got California Reaper seeds.
Oh my god. You're going down my path.
Yeah, I have no idea how the hell to grow these. So I was thinking I'm going to ask you.
I'll send you a group that I'm in.
Oh, shit. There's a group?
Yeah. They're actually in the Netherlands, so I can help you.
I mean, yeah, I mean, the climate's the same, so definitely. I also have some habaneros and I think some generic chilies. Not sure if you're also doing that. But California Reapers are the most important, because the only way I'm getting those is either ordering through a specialty site or growing them myself, I guess. Do they do tutorials?
Yeah, and if you have like general questions, if you just post in the group with a question, then you'll probably get a response really fast. They're really helpful with what like beginning people.
Yeah, because I'm gonna be frank, I don't really have a green thumb or anything.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever touched a pot in my entire life. So it's gonna be interesting.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm back. What are we waiting for?
We're waiting on Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Okay.
But I guess that's a kind of a silly question, but how difficult is it to actually grow one? How long does it take?
I'm not really sure. I guess the most difficult part is getting something to come out of the seed. Once you have that, it's pretty straightforward from there.
Yeah, because we bought them... Because we bought the seeds, we didn't you just pluck some out of fruits.
The seeds are very...
better chances.
They're very water sensitive.
Yeah, and there's a chance they don't hatch. So I think what they do is use a piece of cloth that's like moist, and they just lay the seeds on top and wait until something comes out. I'm not sure.
Really? That's enough.
Yeah, you don't you don't need to put it in earth directly, just put it on the cloth with water.
Damn.
Only need to put it in the sun after it sprouts.
Yeah, sprouts, that's the word I was... I said hatch before. The seed has hatched.
It has hatched. The mother has hatched. Andrew said this one, there was a bug here, right? You can jump down.
Oh yeah, that's some pro tips right there. So when it sprouts, I guess you just chuck it in some soil?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, enjoy. Hello.
Hello there.
Yes, sorry. Let's go.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. We weren't meeting that long.
Take the door in front or the one to the left?
One has a key. No idea which.
Yeah, there's no terminal, so I don't know.
No, no, there is a terminal.
There is one.
There is one? Oh, wait, there is one.
Yeah, there is.
There's upstairs.
Up here.
Ah, yes.
I think there's only one key, so
yeah.
You can just... By the way, if you're playing the Resident Evil Village, you're gonna have a very nice ending.
93.
Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. God damn it.
Oh yeah, by the way, also a funny thing with the hammer damage reduction. I actually can't hammer the padlocks with one full charge.
I can. Oh, with the booster you're using, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, no way, I can. If I've absolutely fully charged, yeah, I can. But the last time I did it, I had 25%, not 20. And I couldn't. God damn it. I got the key.
Yes,
oh, aggressive. Nice.
Ooh.
Well, that wasn't close at all. Okay. We broke a door to the room where scout is, and one guy awoke, and I almost didn't kill him. Because damage reduction.
We want to stay undetected.
Not
maybe I'm not able to.
One dead scout.
Thank God.
Yeah, I still think to the back of the head, but I'm really not sure about the front. So yeah.
Sleepers here.
There's more scouts.
I think that's the Spartan, yeah.
I was confused.
Totally worth the fall damage.
I have to agree.
Assassin kills are always... Oh, where is this?
Wait, one of us had a VR headset, right? Except for me. Or was that color?
It's not me.
Someone had
I have one for PlayStation. Not on PC. I've been thinking about getting one, but I can't make up my mind which one.
I think I think it was Sir, not the VR.
Oh, it's possible. Yeah. Not sure.
Wait, you wanna get a VR headset?
Maybe, yeah, but like I know the Steam one, I mean Valve is the best one, but I mean, it's so expensive, man.
Yeah. I would just get the Quest 2.
Is it worth it, really?
Yeah. It's like one step down. It's not even a step down, it's just different, I would say, because it has pros of its own. You can play it wirelessly, for instance.
That's pretty decent.
Yeah. And it's actually pretty great. The only minus is having to deal with Facebook. But if you have a Facebook account, then you should be fine.
Hmm. Yeah, but how is the like refresh rate and quality?
Apparently, I heard there was a 120 hertz refresh mode. And, well, also 90 hertz is enough as well, so... I think it's really good. Oh, fuck.
I mean, I feel like it could be problematic if it's wireless and you're playing like a high quality game.
I don't know, I know some people have been playing GTFO VR on it and they say it's really good, so I'm not sure. I mean, I haven't tried it myself, but... It should be fine. And if it's bad wirelessly, then you can just plug it in as well.
That's actually a big comfort.
Yeah. Like you can play on a cable or you can play on the something they call AirLink completely wirelessly.
Is it Bluetooth or
Wi-Fi, I think.
I'm back. Sorry.
Goes by the router, I think. Sure though.
What are we doing now?
And the thing has controllers, it also has hand tracking. I've actually programmed stuff on it for the hand tracking.
Nice.
It works pretty well, actually. So I would have the user,
What's the price for a Quest 2?
I think 400?
Wow,
I'm
that's
not sure.
Quite cheap, actually.
Yeah, that's much cheaper than the Index, yeah.
400 what?
Euros.
Euros.
Okay. I think. I... Check.
What are we doing?
Me, probably.
350 apparently.
Wow, that's very cheap. Holy crap.
Yeah.
And what's the Steam rate?
1,150.
Euro?
Yeah.
The fuck? Why?
Hey guys, it's pretty good. I got it. It's pretty good.
But I guess it's more like comfort goods, so you get some
it's
perks.
Luxury. And... It's luxury.
Yeah.
Like, nobody needs this, but I had some hole in my pocket, so...
If you bought it for 1,000 euro, you kind of didn't have holes in your pocket.
I mean, I did have it after I bought it. I was about to scan, Jesus Christ. Yeah. We just did a giant ass circle. Jesus Christ.
Are you
Christ.
Playing VR?
No, not right now. I'm still under the weather, so. I feel better, but if I play in VR for a couple of hours, I might get nauseous, so. I only really play in VR if I'm feeling 100%.
And what's wrong with you exactly? COVID?
No, I thought I had COVID, but I had a negative results today, so should be fine. I think I'm just a little sick. Like, I don't know. Normal, what's that called? Just a normal virus, I guess.
It's just a cold, I guess.
Yeah. Well, yeah, sort of.
It is warmer now, at least.
A little bit, yeah. It was freaking snowing here last week or something.
Yeah, but like that's the weird thing about the weather now. You get like this cold fronts, wind fronts, I don't know how to call it, that come for a week and you have minus 15 degrees. And then they go away.
Yeah.
It's back to normal.
got going on.
Yeah, it's really weird right now, to be honest. I don't know about Belgium, but in Poland during the whole winter, it's the snow was here like, I don't know, 5 times maybe. Like the snow that actually stayed down on the ground and didn't melt in a second.
Maybe also not on, but only for a few days. There's still one in this fight?
No, there was like 10 there, I don't know. We lost so much HP, but 20% HP is really the best though.
Yeah, who needs more?
I mean, you can get the region cup.
Yeah, I was thinking about putting that on, but I didn't. I took the projectile defense, which actually I think it kind of saved me.
I mean, since they nerfed the... nerfed... not really nerfed, they fixed the protection that works in Bioscan. I think the region cup is actually the strongest booster now, because it doesn't really have many negatives.
Watch out for the faders. Oh fuck, I fucked up.
Do we need to save any doors?
No, no. This is like the end of the zone, dude. Security door.
I jumped down, but my charge auto-released because I was charging too early. Oh well. Hammer time.
Damn. This melee damage hurts. I don't kill with a full charge to the front of the body.
Damn.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, it is 20%. It's kind of a lot.
What do you mean 20%? What power up is there?
No, I have 20% less melee damage.
What do you get?
Plus 100 hack, like... I have more space in the hacking. And 40% CPU, sentry CPU.
Ah, okay.
It's actually... I feel like it's gonna be very decent for the sniper sentry.
Might one-shot the giants.
No, it's not damage. CPU speed.
Ammo.
No, CPU speed. It like aims faster, shoots faster, turns faster, yeah, that kind of stuff.
I didn't know that one exists.
They just added it. Because the one I have, before the patch, it used to be plus 40 damage, but now it's the plus 40 CPU spin, so they changed it. I mean, for the sniper sentry, it's pretty much, I'm not sure if it's... I mean, I guess for the Dutch sentry, if it shoots 40% faster, it's probably decent too. It doesn't do much for the auto because, like, auto is auto. And,
Oh, hello.
Chargers. It's only chargers and scouts. Okay, I can't do chargers.
What?
full charge to the back doesn't kill them.
Looks like you're staying behind a little bit then.
I really don't want to try the scouts now to the front.
What do you mean? Oh yeah. If you can get it.
I mean, that's true.
Let me kill one.
Leave one for me. I really want to try the front of the scout.
Kill the other.
They kill the charges first though, so we don't have to deal with them. There's new box stands, by the way.
Yeah. Go for it.
Yeah, it needs to turn because it's to the back now. Yeah. It needs to work to me.
Spartan?
Hmm?
Can I ask a tech question? My PC keeps like slowing down, like in intervals. Do you know what that would happen? I can show you, I can record it.
I mean, that's probably software related. Or it's overheating.
Overheating?
Like, the, is it like only in games or...?
I think so, yeah. But it doesn't happen often, because my PC has really good heating, I mean.
No, I would put the temps on display and see if it's correlated.
Well, let me see.
It could be that, or it could be a dying hard drive or something.
It could be that, yeah. Because the hard drive is really slow.
If it slows like between loading rooms, then that's my
No. Problem. It's like it is like it slows in intervals. Like,
I can't kill it.
Oh god, what did you do? Here I am.
Yeah, so either the temps or the hard drive.
Alright, so it's not the graphic card, right?
Well, that would be the overheating part. Maybe.
Okay. Because the hard drive I can replace, but the graphic card might get expensive, so.
Yeah, like, no hard drive, no graphic cards available at all. But, like, how long have you had it?
The laptop?
Yeah.
For about a year? More, actually?
It should still be under guarantee.
Yeah, I mean. It's fine. I mean, I get decent frames, but it's just the slowing intervals. I can show you if
it's fine. Ah, it's fine. Okay, if it's a laptop, then I would really hedge my bets on overheating. It's a really, really common problem.
Could be dirty. I mean, this one is not like a normal laptop. It's like basically a desktop on in a laptop variant, but I'll check.
I mean, you pretty much can check the temperature with your hands.
Wouldn't recommend. Probably not that accurate as well.
I mean, if it's scorching cold, then yeah, it's probably the... If you can actually touch it, then that's probably the heating.
Right, it could be overheating. It's at 80 degrees. 80 degrees is a lot, right?
It's still acceptable.
For CPU? For CPU?
Yeah, it's on the high range for the CPU.
It is?
But it is a laptop, so...
Yeah, what's about... what's like the... the line? It's 100 degrees?
Yeah, 90 is the worry zone.
Okay, so 100 is... it's gonna die any second.
100 is fucked and it's gonna shut down almost automatically. But I think, yeah, I think it's the overheating, because if it crosses a certain temperature, your graphics card will actually make itself run slower to stop overheating. So that might be it.
Yeah, I mean, the air that's coming out is pretty hot, I think, let's say.
It's normal as hot, but you just need to check the actual temperature on the sensors, and if you see it go to 85, and then it starts chopping and drops down and stops, then you know that's what's going on.
You can increase the fan speed by 20%, maybe that will help.
Maybe.
98, guys, let's go.
Oh,
you have to get that first, or...? But yeah, I do have to say that the hardware is not my expertise. That's just something I learned on my own.
Nah, I mean, no better than me. Me having a PC the first time ever when I was 18. This is an alarm, right?
Yeah. Error.
Let's go.
I'm gonna give each one of you out.
I'm kind of full, I think.
Yeah, everybody should.
Do boosters disappear over time or something?
Nope.
What do you mean?
I had two on, but now I only have one. For some reason.
And maybe it's active or not. Some of them are not always active. There's conditions for them.
Oh yeah. That's right, we need to be above 40% health.
Did they make this easier too? The fuck?
I don't know. Wasn't this room full, maybe?
It used to be only charges in here, either small ones or big ones. There was no normal enemies at all.
charger, big charger, big charger!
Yeah, it's two of them per wave.
Where's the CPU? It was it pinged near me somewhere.
It's right here. The DNA sample's here.
It is just pull.
Start it.
Oh, I can? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I did.
It stops the charger.
Oh.
And there should be decent loot here.
The first time we did this, I think we had like 8 charges or... Maybe we like fucked up.
Yeah, I remember the terminal locations for this now, so...
Do I hear a cell somewhere or am I tripping?
I did hear a cell before. But I'm not sure if it was here.
There shouldn't be a cell here. Okay, but both are in a medipack and ammo plan. Okay, for you, Zama, can somebody grab that?
Oh, in here, there's nothing? D.
Force the ammo if I can check.
Pardon, grab it, right?
I got it.
No. There's still a medipack.
Is that a...
Here. A somewhere, no idea where.
It's a chicken.
Okay. Oh, here maybe? Yeah, for you, Zama, man. We can pretty much leave it.
Got everything?
Yep.
Alright, I'm checking for artifacts real quick in this unexplored room.
Another error alarm?
No, I forgot that part. This thing, yeah. Like, the HSU can be behind one of the alarms.
Alright, so if you start off the wrong one, then you're fucked?
I never actually tested it. Like, maybe if you open the second one, the HSU is gonna stop both. I'm not sure. We know that, I tested with some randoms, that if you do the first part normally and pull the error at the end before the extraction, it doesn't stop.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Note to self, don't pull the error though.
Yeah, since big charges, I'm pretty sure you're gonna run out of ammo very fast.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, sir.
Sir?
Yes?
Ah, he's here.
Yeah, I was increasing the fans on the laptop. Maybe it cools it off a little bit.
Yeah, but I'm so sad that they fixed C1. Why would they fix
C1? I'm gonna drink real quick. There we go.
One is meds or?
Yeah, I can. Or you can?
Oh, okay, yeah, let's heal up, I guess.
Oh, everyone has meds. Oh, and wait, we can. We could close the doors on the west side. That would make it a lot easier. I'm actually gonna do it.
You can go do that, yeah.
It's cluster, so you should be fine.
Oh lord, they're coming.
The British are here. Behind you.
Yeah, but like, why would they fix C1? It's so sad.
It was kind of our hub. It wasn't like skill wise, it was like kiting. 50 sleepers for like 10 minutes wasn't fun. I'm sure.
Oh, no, I mean the bridge. Were you on the bridge where we were fucking around?
No, I was not.
You could climb above and below the map.
What?
Did they fix that?
Yeah, they fixed it. You can't jump out anymore. And like, I don't know why they did it, because it was purely for fun. Like, it didn't actually help you with the mission.
Oh, yeah, it's still a glitch though.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be there. My god.
But it was so fun.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I'm pretty sure we could find some other way to get out of it.
Really? Dang.
Oh, man.
But really, I haven't seen such a glitch since, what was it, R2-D1? When you could climb on the
roof. On the roof, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. Or on R4-C1 was like that.
It was R2-D2 as well. You could go on the roof, hide behind the pipe, and you could aggro all the enemies while you do the reactor. You could keep all the giant stuff. I think you were in there.
Yeah, I think I was. R4-C1 had the... you could also climb all over the ceiling in all the zones.
In R4?
Yeah, R4-C1. You couldn't... you couldn't... drop like on the bridge on C1 here, because like you Spartan, right? You dropped down into the zone. Mm-hmm. When you climbed, yeah, you couldn't that on R4-C1.
There's a tool shell here. I can cut it.
Because I wonder if you dropped into the zone before opening the security door, do the enemies wake when you shoot?
Hmm. Do they what?
Do they wake when you shoot if you get into the zone before the security door opens?
Guys, if I use ammo, maybe you can use a 30 mil.
Because you know, like when you shoot, for example, a scout through the opening security door, it doesn't wake the room. So what if you are inside the room before the security zone security door even opens?
I think so. It's very logical. Keep to vision. Keep.
Whatever you do, don't touch
the failures. This place would get crowded.
Nice.
Or maybe I can get him through the front then. No, I have no idea.
Fine.
Yes.
Give me one use the tool if you don't take this.
It's cool that I can actually do a hack lock with closed eyes.
Probably worth the melee damage.
Yeah. Who has the Vulcan right now? Or is it 2
Hughes? Nobody yet?
I think it's in the room when you were.
5 Hughes met here.
There's a 1 Hughes met at the
ratio. Should probably just use it, I guess. Sentry's full. My sentry's full.
I can actually do this kind of close dice. It's so fun.
I got the bulkhead.
Okay, let's go.
We're going to the other terminal, right?
No, this is over though.
More ammo here? Wait, I can actually use this.
You know, I'm gonna need the ammo, but I love Overlord in this level. It's so fun.
We're also gonna need the meds.
Yeah, extreme and higher are not really a problem, but overload is decent.
But it's fun. It's the most fun.
And I wonder if they fixed a spot where you could get stuck on extreme. I really want to check it out.
Just don't get stuck.
You scared?
I can check it as we run back. It shouldn't do anything. I mean, you can extract if I'm...
Counter's alone.
Don't touch him. Do you want to stay undetected?
Didn't you say you couldn't kill the scouts?
I think I missed the last time. I mean, I can kill them to the back of the head, that's for sure, but I'm sure above the front, really.
Oh, we do need the doors here, by the way.
Do we?
Yeah.
Why?
At least the big one, to route them.
But for what?
For the reactor, right?
Waking up, waking up.
But the reactor is like a zone away from here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's a defense screen.
I meant just in overloads. But we better watch the doors.
I mean, but since the enemies are always coming from the through the front, we could actually defend like somewhere here, I guess.
But that would be a defend in general.
That would be a long run to the reactor.
Because we need one door up ahead.
Oh fuck. Let's do it, sir. I can't actually clear charger with one hit, so... Oh, I can. I don't know.
I think at the back you can kill everything. Escape.
Oh, it's a dead end. Oh, aggressive! Nice, I actually got a, I got a booster from this.
I think A1 is still the best level to farm artifacts. Every time I go there, I find like 10, 15.
Yeah, I feel like the amount is the same, but like the A1 is just smaller. And yeah.
Oh no. Is there anything else inside this zone?
Like two enemies. I hear a charge on a small one, so that's probably it.
It's upstairs, I think. If there even is an upstairs.
Bye! I heard.
Yeah.
Oh, that was two charges.
Okay. There was a bunch here.
I think I killed at least one. But I died.
No, I don't see him.
Save the door, save the door, save the door, save the door!
Which door? This one?
It gets bugged.
Oh no, not this? No, we don't need this one. Okay,
fuck it. Oh my god, dude, I'm dead. I gotta die because of this.
Wait, there's an even higher level. He's above me. I can see him through the fucking grave.
Guys, there is one charger coming to you. Just one.
And two small ones.
Wait, there's an even upstairs?
Yeah, yeah.
Upper stairs?
Yep.
I want to save the door, and it broke in my face, and I had no HP.
What the?
Yeah.
How do you...
I don't know. There has to be a way.
There's a boy coming. There's two.
I died, fuck. I died to falling damage. Oh my god, that was so stupid.
Yeah, I'll just go down the stairs.
Look at it, it's not dying. Easy
there, lad. We'll have you open now, time.
I wanna see how to get up to that charger, what the hell?
Help! I'm down!
Could you not find the charger?
I mean, we can see it, you don't know how to get to it.
Is it still not dead and not woken up?
Don't wake them up.
Yeah.
Wow.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, in front, and then to the right. And then all the way to the left.
Can you go for and join?
I don't know how to get there. This way?
No, no, for the right fly, and then there's a turn.
Ah, hello.
I'm here.
I showed this game to a friend and he didn't like it because he said it was too dark.
What was there?
Like the game. he said it.
Oh, the whole game.
He can't see what he's walking down. Like, that's the whole point.
Andrew? Hello there.
I want one of those HP cap boosters. Haven't gotten one yet.
Pretty nice.
You can get like the 60 cap.
60? What the?
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Maybe, yeah.
Not 60, but like 56 or something. Yeah, it's almost 60.
It's almost 60. Yeah. There.
Yeah, this is the no. This is the one we need. This one.
This is the one that needs to stay, I think.
Yeah, this is the one that really needs to stay open. Let's stay closed.
Did we leave any resources in the smaller zones, by the way?
Probably.
I don't think so, but really, anything that's behind us is enough. Hmm. At least in ammo, I'm not sure about tool and meds.
I look fly. It's a new friend.
Yeah, it's a new friend. It's the only new friend in this round, though.
Oh my god.
How do I kill
otherwise
it?
We'll have to find
more monsters. Just
slap it.
Either two people hammer it on, or a sniper or hell rifle to the back.
Oh god, they put giant chargers here.
Oh no. They were always here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Did I shoot it?
You need the back, you can't push turn. You wanna hammer this?
Yeah, we should hammer the charger, right? The big one?
You mean the scout?
Not a...
Yeah,
big
we should
charger.
Hammer the scout as well, but we should get rid of the big chargers before we do that.
Yeah, no. When he goes east now, just follow.
Following.
Let's go. Charge.
Charging.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
And hit.
Yes.
Nice.
That's shorter than Ryan wake up.
Yeah, because he actually needs at least two people to kill to hit him at the same time.
Yeah, two people to the back, to the front, you need three.
Really?
Yeah, it's kind of like...
Pretty sick though. Coordinated scout takedowns.
Yeah. I don't think we're gonna... I think we're gonna need like four hits, because Injo has reduced damage.
But it is... The scout is pretty lazy though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the only new enemy in the rundown, and it's basically a different scout. Like, it's a variation, not a new enemy.
Okay, so I'm sensing a four-player slap. So
yeah, that's why I'm staying back.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Wait, but we need you to try.
No. He has like one HP left after you hit him. So
right, charge.
Pop him.
Hit.
Let's just pop him. Yeah.
All right. I think we kinda need those. wait, don't hit.
Cancel.
Yeah, I was looking at Enjoy, sorry. Okay, I'm ready.
And charge.
Roger.
And hit.
Goes for the overkill. Oh, we kinda need those repellers though.
Why?
Wow, there's
more than enough, don't worry. More than we can carry, actually. Oh, Super Green.
Oh, wow, this is really a lot of ammo.
No, it's not. It's not enough.
No, it's not.
No, this should be enough, to whatever's inside. Combined
also,
with the...
I have a 5 use
on. Yeah.
We shall need all of it.
Remember the first time we did it, we fucked up a wave and repeated it, and we still had like 60% ammo each at the end.
True. Hmm. Oh my god, look, this is ammo heaven. There's 8 users now in this box.
A what?
Yeah, for another 6 users here.
I mean 4 to 2, so oh, 8. Okay.
Another 8 users. Yeah, there's like 25 refill, users total here or more.
2 refills, 7 use 2 refill.
Imagine if you took the booster that gives you more resources. And it's just stupid.
There's a booster like that?
Yeah, there is, and it's stupidly broken.
Wait, before we start, let me quickly use the restroom. Be right back.
You can actually give out double ammo and double health.
Almost, but it's still almost stupidly broken.
Like, you can heal for 36% per med pack and get like 60% ammo on the...
on one use.
On special weapons and like 50 on the normal one.
That's so broken, there's 5 use ammo.
I don't think there's actually a negative to it.
No, there isn't. And you also get faster revive speed, mostly.
Yeah, you can revive like twice as fast, it's plus 100%. Yeah.
So you revive twice as fast, you give twice as much health, twice as much ammo, much tool.
You give it to everyone, not only to yourself.
Yeah, it's broken. Like, I think it would be more balanced if it only gave you those resources.
No.
Then it wouldn't be that broken. It kind of still is, but not that broken.
How could you jump, you jump on this bridge, or was it only the one in C1?
Because the C1 has a new like net of a net above it, and you could jump on the net and just get out. But I mean, if you can get, I'm pretty sure if you can get on this, you can jump out too.
You know what? I can
get on this probably.
Who knows? Don't think it's possible.
I mean, that's how they do things. There's no invisible above this, so if you get up there, you can pretty much jump out.
So what's the strat here, boys?
Well, we play sentries and we pray.
Sounds like a plan.
Shoot them. And shoot them.
And we keep this door closed.
Where do I see foam it? Discord?
No, I don't think so. I don't think they ever go for it.
Oh, okay.
As long as we don't close this one, it should be fine.
Okay.
There's actually a door here.
I'm gonna kill us.
Where should I put the auto sentry to slow him down?
Pretty much just gonna be defending this choke point.
Yeah.
Oh, just anywhere.
This tunnel, basically.
Okay, so we defend here.
Pretty much.
What's this?
Are we going 2 sentries from the get go?
I don't know. Mine is an auto sentry, so.
I think we can use just one the first wave and then put the second wave on.
I mean, this one won't do anything but slow him down a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. Like, we don't need to slow him. Like,
there's a wall here, I think we'll go wall.
Yeah, there definitely is.
No, there isn't. I think we're just. I think we're just too small.
If only you could boost in this game, it would be so good.
Have you ever played Garry's Mod?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can clap people in the ass there, and they fly.
What the fuck?
What do you want me to do with that piece of information?
My eyes have been opened, I'm downloading it right now.
Me too. Is there any DLCs?
I mean, you have to own a few games to be able to play it in a weird way.
I mean, not really games, but you have to download, like, if you don't want to see errors in Garry's Mod, your file for Garry's Mod needs to be like 300 gigabytes.
Bams.
Bioscan frame here. So Spartan was actually overheating.
It was?
It was. Because I'm now getting 200 frames.
Wait, so you just put the frames up? The fans up?
Yeah, that bit's a little bit loud. I mean, it's expected from a laptop.
I mean, I guess. You can buy a cooling pad for it.
No, this laptop's already really heavy, so...
Sorry?
The laptop is already really heavy and really big. My cooling pad would just make it uncomfortable to use. I mean, I'm using headset, so I can't really hear anything, but yeah.
Yeah. Hey, my mind did some work. There was a big door. What are you doing? Enjoy summer.
Actually, they line up nicer too.
Put in.
Nice.
How many shots can the sniper center take before it's 100%?
Around 36, I think.
No, the full is 26. That's a full sentry.
You sure? Because no. This one has 33.
Yeah. I just checked it. 100%, 26.
But this one has 33 bullets.
This one has 33 bullets.
Maybe it was 36. I don't know.
Probably 36.
I'm sure it had 6 at the end. So.
I mean, it's either that or the center is at 150% right now.
It's 83% at 33, so.
Around 40.
Yeah. Don't worry about me.
Yeah, I hit you a couple of times.
Okay, I'll go for the code.
Don't shoot me, sentry.
That sniper sentry is firing with that boost. You didn't get hit by the sentry.
Sentry is empty.
I feel it. Don't worry. I think this is where we use the second sentry as well.
Okay.
Probably.
Okay, I need more to refill.
Demo?
Okay. I'm good for this wing.
No, I'm good. Well, watch out for those mines, enjoy.
Just get him, enjoy.
I'm more worried about the center because it's firing really fast.
So close to detaching a hair rifle in the air, that's so close.
Oh, my FPS is really low here right now.
Right, I'm going to
46.
What's 46?
My frame rate drops a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
No, give me time.
Yeah, we got it. It's back.
Yeah, then more than enough to grab something.
I need ammo. I was gonna grab myself, but I can't.
Oh, you can.
I brought the refill.
I got some ammo. So if you need it.
I'm actually gonna go grab ammo. Oh, there's some ammo here.
Okay, I need one hit, if one hit or two hits if you can.
Yeah. You get two.
You know what I wanna try, Spartan? I want to bring fog turbine here to climb higher on the ridge.
Ah. I don't think it'll work. I think there's an invisible wall.
Probably. Worth a try though. another fun bridge.
How about?
Oh, they're all those circles. Never mind, those are not circles.
You have one?
Hmm?
Do we have one?
No, we have two color rifles and the sniper sentry is making the sound.
Just, sheesh, it's shooting so that fast. Out of, like, don't you do it shooting this fast?
Yeah, it's plus 40%, so.
Yeah, it's a lot.
Oh yeah, I'll go get the code.
Okay, both sentries are empty. I'll go get a cooler fill, I guess.
Sure.
I'll come.
I'll keep grabbing ammo. I keep refilling you guys.
Have one use I need to get rid of?
The turret fuel was in the back of the reactor room, I think.
Yeah.
Yes, I'll go get one. I know where a 2 use is, but I don't know where.
It was 7 uses
total.
No, it's reverse Spartans.
I already took the 5 use.
I'll get the
3 it's already gone. It's already gone now.
Hmm? There was a 2 use in there, it was on the bottom.
Yeah, at the bottom, a 2 use. I got it.
Okay.
Okay, good.
There's also a 2 refill right near the entrance. On the right side when you go in.
Hold the line, enjoy. Hold the line.
Fuck.
Ninja really is that's like dead fate right now.
I took a full hybrid.
I get him. I get him.
Covering him.
I'll refill everyone.
Yep. It's not letting me use a tool refill. Oh shit, sorry. I shot him.
Was it you or my sentry?
Yeah, no, I shot you. The sentry's empty.
Alright, I'll go get the code.
Get him.
Okay. Yeah, I was just in time.
You said there's a refill at the entrance?
Yeah, when you go in on the right.
I don't see it anywhere.
Same. No, in the reactor room.
Oh. Oh, okay. I'll go. Can you put the code
there's
in?
There's a pipe fuse here. And right near the entrance, there's more here.
Oh, there's some here. I got two refill.
There's a two use.
I got a 4 use tool, so.
Did you get the 5 use turn?
Yeah, I did. Coming back.
If you need ammo, let me know.
I'm good to this way.
What are you doing, Andre?
Should I just leave the auto sentry? Might want to keep the tool refill for.
Oh. Andre, what did you do?
Enjoy.
There was a big charger, like, didn't see you in the dark. He blended in so nicely. Yeah, it's all giants for now. Coming at you.
Jesus.
Fuck.
Just focus on not going down.
You can fall back on the bridge if you want. If you're in a bus spot.
How do we do it?
Yeah, fall back a little bit. Maybe? Well, actually,
you can hold it. You can hold it. Yeah, they stopped for now.
Okay.
There was no. Yeah, there was
no.
Small chargers. And giants, normal giants, I think. And a hybrid.
Okay, you get the code, we'll get these guys.
Where did they spawn though? Wait, where did they spawn? Is there
a charge?
I got him.
Okay.
How far were you? Oh my god. Jesus.
And enjoy doing his neuron activation.
Yeah, I thought it was like, he's gonna be like right.
I wanted to close the door and stack them, but I didn't see a charger in the dark.
Yeah, he'll open here again.
Last is gonna be interesting.
It's gonna be juicy. Okay, right there.
There's a locker here, I kinda want to. But yeah,
enjoy, get your ass back here.
Sir.
Yeah, yes. I want this. There's a locker, an open locker.
Contain yourself.
It's the last way. Yeah, it's the last way.
Sorry, sentry, don't do it.
Bruh, get in.
Okay.
I just dropped the mine because there was too many.
Did you?
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Last code?
You got the code?
There we go.
We're done.
Nice.
That I'm pretty sure we have a lot of stuff in the reactor room.
Yeah, there's some stuff. better use ammo.
I really love this fight though, it's really fun.
Yeah. 5 use ammo, 5 use med. Right here.
Well, there's a lot more ammo here.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm empty. I can take
I don't think. Wait, I could use the 3 use on you.
I have a 2 use on me. I can give them all to me. I have a 2 use. Anybody can use it?
I'm just gonna use it up.
This is another 2 use, so. Oh no, I actually have a 4 use. Okay, I'll keep this. You can use the medic bag.
Need a bucket from there. Need a bucket from there, I think.
5 use ammo.
Oh no, the bucket is here. Okay, whatever.
More ammo, just a 1 use though.
Can someone use it?
So I guess if we need ammo
I can take
for the rest of the level, we can just come back here.
Yeah. I still have a 5 use. There's a 2 use 2 refill here.
Oh. Do we still need the sniper sentry? You don't need it anymore?
Not really. Mine's
okay. I'll use it on the auto sentry then. Or mines.
Yeah, I only have 1 mine left.
Okay, sir, come to me. Where are you? Behind you. Behind me.
Here.
Here you go.
Yep. Did you take the 5 use medi?
No.
I used it.
Ammo.
I got that.
Okay. Are we coming back here?
Probably not.
Only if we need ammo, I guess. We could always come back.
I'll just take this.
I'm going back there with a fog turbine and I can pick something up then.
it's all gone.
My hair rifle is bugged.
Why?
Your sniper sentry is still here, by the way.
I had 86% on my hair rifle and 63% on my 63% on my machine pistol. I gave myself 2 ammo packs and none of them went to my hair rifle.
Did you reload?
I did, yeah.
Ah.
But does that matter?
Yes, it does. If you don't reload it, you can't go to full ammo.
Alright. Good to know.
Enjoy, you forgot your sniper sentry.
Yeah, I'm going back. I forgot we actually need a turbine because the overload makes the toxic fog.
The turbine is pinged, that's the green ping. I picked it up.
Wait, what? The jump, but that's the extraction.
I picked up the turbine. No, that's not the extraction. That's the fog turbine.
I did see it before, but I don't think we're close enough to see it.
I picked up the fog turbine, though.
Yeah, I saw it. You did.
Are you patient for me enough for me to go into the overload? Because I really like to test it.
That's about the turbine. Nah, it's not gonna work. There's an invisible wall there, 100%.
Wait.
But like $5 on that.
Oh shit.
Oh no, it wouldn't work anyway because you can't climb up on turbine. Okay, whatever.
You can't? I guess they fixed it.
Oh no, I think it was only on the. The HSUs and the spheres.
The baby.
The data spheres. Yeah, the baby and the data spheres. That was it. Yeah, we're pretty much done though. Oh, extremely
strong. There's a tool refill and map back here.
I can take the tool refill. What did you ping?
That's another one. Ping the tool.
That's Mary. I don't see the tool.
How much is
that? Oh my god! There's still an enemy there. Scared the shit out of me.
There's a 3 use Mary. Injure can take all of it.
Yeah.
I really don't want to try this. I'm pretty sure I found a stack spot.
Stack spot?
Yeah. I really don't know.
There's a 5 use medi here.
There's a 3 use in this box as well that you pinged.
Enjoy. Why is your ass infected?
I went for the turbine.
Oh, yeah.
Can I try it?
What are you doing?
I'm pretty sure I can drop behind this, but I really don't want to try.
Hey, you wanna get stuck?
I'm gonna do it after we do the extreme scan, because then you can progress without me.
I'm good.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm like 50% sure you'll get stuck there.
Yeah.
Alright, but we have a 5-use med pack.
And the 3-use. Enjoy, come here. There's a medi here. Yep.
That you can use right away. I mean, the fly needs it, I guess.
Oh, thanks.
And the 5-use here. I think we're okay with on resources.
Yeah, like extreme doesn't take really much resources. It's fine.
It's oh, most extreme mind. Again.
It's the free blood doors where you need to put free cells and generators behind them.
Yeah, tell me where to mine that.
And it's all covered in toxic fog, so it's just kind of pain.
But at least one person to take fall damage from that. See, Enjoy is always faster than the others. Oh my god. Why is all...
I'm fast.
He's always fast. Give it to me. Give me. I wanna see. Okay.
Okay, hold it.
No, I just wanna see if I'm fast or not. Am
I? Goofman, he has returned.
Yeah, you're... Enjoy is faster. Wait, I don't know, man.
Artifact.
Wait, are you sniffing fuck Enjoy?
Okay, Enjoy? You don't need me anymore. I'm gonna try that spot. Stack okay. Team incoming. It just is such a useless activity, but I feel the need to do it.
Okay. Yeah, there's a few big boys. Probably. Oh, it's just Charger.
Oh no, yeah, you can drop there, but you can get out.
So.
Oh, okay.
Right here. Where'd you go now? Here, take this.
Hmm?
I'll hold the cell. You take the turbine, because.
Okay, I don't know where to go now.
I'm bad with directions. You probably know more than me.
I'm coming.
I don't know, it's my first time playing this level.
It's better than me, trust me.
Oh, it's this one, I remember. Yeah. It's the Koofman.
So you didn't get stuck, Enjoy, huh?
You can drop there, yeah, but you can get out.
By the way, I played the hacker a couple of days ago on GTFO.
There's kind of many this round.
He was like always at 43% HP, like always at 43%.
Hmm.
Then I called him out. I saw him get hit a couple of times, and I called him out, and then he said nothing. I just left.
Okay. More ammo.
If you can record them and then send it to the mods, they actually banned them.
He was using that colored name that was completely black.
I tried that once, but
it doesn't matter.
But how would they know which one is him? Like, you can change your Steam name every day.
Yeah.
But if you send your log, that actually records this
ID.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So you send the video, and then if they ask you for the log, you send the log, and they can actually get him, which is nice.
Oh yeah, we need to find all the cells before here.
Yeah, you can drop one cell here, though. This place will be swarming in a second. And you can do the bladder. I'm just gonna look for the cells. I'm Koofman anyway.
Yeah, okay, sure. Let's put a mine here, I guess. And there's
can you still put mines inside this spot or?
Should be fine.
Two or more? Okay. What do you guys want to defend?
I mean, wait, I'll throw a repeller here. And here, and we should be fine.
Should I open it?
Right. Yeah, sure.
Is that it?
There's more. Okay, we can go to the next plotter. We don't need to go in yet. We can just clear them all. And then Joy can go and put in the cells, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright.
I can actually go into this one and put it. I remember where it is.
Go up here.
I couldn't find I don't remember where the terminal is for this, so I couldn't.
How many times have you finished this level, Joy, so far?
Twice? Yeah, I think twice. Yeah, if I could remember my school things half as fast as fucking locations in GTFO, that would be very nice.
Yeah, like you always know where to go inside the fog, meanwhile me, I'm just... I'm still lost.
Played extreme twice and I know where to go. Come on.
Let's kill whatever's here.
I hit the cell.
Oh, okay.
Ready to use.
That's convenient. Can you come here?
I'll get this.
It's only those two. Yeah, let's go to the blood door. No, come back, come back.
Step
come back. This way.
Enjoy. I'm the complete opposite of you. Like when it comes to this stuff, I can't remember anything in video games. But in schoolwork, like I read something twice and I remember.
God damn it. Let's swap.
No.
Wait, where did this fog repeller just go?
Yes.
I threw one down. Oh, whatever. This should be enough. Yeah.
This is good.
I guess that should be fine. Ooh, there was quite a lot though. Correction, there was quite a lot.
There may be something coming at you from the back. This is a real room.
What do you mean, maybe?
I heard something breaking the door. It's one small. Okay. It's big chargers coming up.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's not, that's a big difference.
One small charger and one big charger coming at you.
I'll mark it if it gets near. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll mark it. It's fine. Do you have the sound?
Yeah, do we go in
yes,
or
we can. Yeah, let's go in. I mean, there's nothing in this room, so...
I mean, I did the first one, I did the second one too.
Oh, I hate them, right. I hate them, they're behind us.
What? That's
fine. Are they coming from us?
He's in the other part.
Yeah.
It's coming though.
Yeah, it's the only one.
It's coming quite fast and it's angry.
It's angry. It's angry. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Behind? Where did this one come from?
No, it's because we're in a new room we didn't clear.
Oh, oops. Oh. More ammo. I guess we can kind of use it. No, you can't use it.
I can take one bird.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's go.
There's something over there. Oh man.
Fuggies. I can take these.
I got some space too. I hear a Koopman making his way. towards us.
I am here.
Coof, coof.
98 perception.
Not that way.
But there is a locker.
They just turned into the chargers.
Yeah,
I think so.
Oh, they... both sides?
No, they were behind. Okay, where's the... yeah.
Repeller's here.
The way is here.
I could switch it for the seafoam grenade. If you don't
need that's fine.
No, that's fine, I got it.
Did you find the generator?
I remember where it is.
This is the exact location from C2. R2-C2? R3-C2.
This is good.
This one's more or less alone. Scout is some alone-ish. There's some behind him.
Yeah, far. Sure.
He's moonwalking.
No moonwalk. Oh fuck! I hit his neck.
Scout goes whoop.
Let's come here.
Where's the charger? Kill the charger.
Is it breathable air here?
I threw a repeller down. Come here. Come here. I threw a repeller down.
They'll just all come up the stairs. Yeah. Is there? We could close this door, guys. Guys.
What?
I mean, we could really just shoot them.
No mind though.
No, I won't do it. Don't worry.
No, no.
Shit, I won't do it.
It's just one scout wave. It's nothing.
Yeah. Find some use for that ammo we have.
Yeah.
What? Dude, they still haven't fixed this.
Fixed what?
Where the door randomly blocks whatever you're hitting. Like this part of the broken door.
I open the door, don't shoot. Where's the last guy?
Yeah. Not the bad.
Knock on here.
يلا يلا ما نخلص
شو عم تلعب؟
جي تي اف او بدك تعمل اكسترين؟
يا شور
تريكو
You wanna just get out?
Boy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did we smack him?
No. There's no fog in here?
There is.
If you stand up, you're fine, I think, but...
Yeah, let's just get out there, there's nothing here. We just put in this also.
There's a gem here on the floor. All of you walked over it.
Oh yeah. Damn. We still haven't found any aggressive ones. Just need one more.
I completed one. No, we found three total.
Three?
If you tap O, you can see it.
Yeah, I see. No, we found four actually, but I still haven't completed the booster. So is this I feel like this could have been more interesting, like extreme. If it was a constant alarm.
I mean, it's still only B1, so.
Yeah, I mean they did say
three blood doors. Yeah, three blood doors in fog. It's exciting enough for newbies.
Yeah.
Sure.
I found another aggressive.
Nice.
More meds.
Can we use them? Yeah, sporting can.
Sure. I mean, why best user for this?
They did say they nerfed this level yesterday because they wanted. Yeah, they nerfed it because they wanted it to be a B1 level instead of a like higher.
Mm-hmm.
Because this rundown wasn't easy for new players at all.
Yeah. I mean, if I compare it to our rundown 1 or 2 D level, then this is still easier, I think.
This is easier than R1?
Yeah.
Really?
It feels like it.
Can you still get to play rundown 1, or Aldafaya is completely lost?
You can still play it.
Like, if you have that, like the files, I wanna try it out.
Yeah, you just need the Steam Depot downloader.
Yeah, I can get that.
Alright,
so I did this. I'm not gonna need them anyway. Beautiful.
I need the first
Anyone
cell,
need
right?
One use ammo?
I could use
one. Yeah.
Do you have the last cell enjoy or?
Nope. I still didn't find the terminal.
Okay.
That sucks.
Yeah, I know. You guys wanna look for the generator or look for the cell?
We could clear
the
room.
Cell, I think.
Yeah, that's fair.
Wait. Okay, that's... I find it.
Alright.
Nice.
Yeah, you can progress. I'm just gonna join you.
Small one.
They just look bigger, the lightning and the lighting.
Yeah.
Oh, holds.
Nice. Completed a booster. So only all the good boosters are aggressive, or are they?
I mean, there's some pretty good ones.
There's some nice bold ones, but the muted ones are kind of useless most of them.
I mean, they're pretty okay. Like, I have 20% melee resistance. That's decent.
On muted?
Yeah.
How?
What?
No way.
20%?
20% melee resist. The only condition is human proximity.
That's pretty good.
Pretty nutty.
Oh yeah, but you have it on bold one, not on muted.
Oh yeah, not bad.
Yeah, but the muted ones are like 8%. It's reasonable.
Come on.
27% mine. It's not bad. Does it actually matter if the mines do more damage?
For the small ones and chargers, no. But for the big ones, yeah.
It's nothing here.
What the?
Oh no! It's some other.
Oh no! Shoot him!
I am Hika.
Can you jump down here?
Yeah, you can, but kinda hurt.
What if the generator is down there?
Could be.
No,
there it isn't, I think.
I think it's south.
Cuckoo. Probably further in.
Maybe this way?
No, that's where we went before.
See, I told you I'm in the directions. Yeah, there's enemies here, so.
No fog though. Welcome you can west. Drop the turbine, I think.
Oh, are those big ones?
No.
None of these.
Oh, probably.
Oh, wrong channel, sorry.
What's that?
I don't know.
I think these are big ones. Like.
Sleepers, don't make a sound. Yeah, the generator is super Spartan. Open this for me.
Ping it. I've joined the ranks of the fox sniffers.
That was so close, you had like a split second mark.
Trip mine here.
More ammo! Woo!
I can actually pick that up.
Oh, seriously? I didn't do anything. It's someone must have moved.
Oh, then this one.
Gotta use that ammo.
Rest in peace.
Alright, calm down. Let me help you.
Marine, let's go extract.
Marine, is that it? Oh, yeah.
Is that it?
That's
it,
yeah,
we're done. Yeah, yeah.
We did high already?
High was the HSU with their alarm.
I think the only like interesting part about this level is the Overlord. It's so fun.
I wanna test out the
flight. I'll give you like a pleasant warning. B2 and B3 are much nicer.
Nice.
You'll like them a lot. C1 as well is pretty fucking nice. Like the layout of the levels, it's beautiful.
Yeah, especially because C1 is chill now after the nerf.
I wanna try it after. Like, I know I could have finished it before, but I was too lazy, that busy.
You like have because it used to be like seven hybrids, right, or something like that. In a room.
Yeah, but in a room, and then at the end you'd have 50. How did you? So you finished it by blocking the spawns, right?
Yeah.
Because it was bugged.
What do you mean bugged?
Like it was way harder than it was supposed to be. It spawned like 6 tanks.
What? No, B2. Not B2.
B2.
C1.
I guess we blocked the respawns, but
yeah,
we didn't really need to, but it was just annoying, so we did.
Yeah, and you finished the terminal by kiting? Kiting the...
Wait, they seriously did this?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. Look here. Nice.
What?
There used to be this barrier here, didn't used to exist, and you could jump down there and you would get stuck.
You would get stuck
around
this.
I mean,
stuck
good.
Where?
And we're getting stuck.
Oh yeah, here. There was.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
You used to get stuck like here, but apparently they removed the invisible walls on the item. And you can just pass
while you're an infection.
Don't worry about it.
Because...
Why not?
This builds up your immunity against it. So next time you get infected as hard.
Oh yeah, wait. I remember this part too.
Are the British coming? Enjoy, which level was it that you could jump on the back of the spawn point?
Every single one with the vent. Don't know if they blocked it now, they patched a lot of things now. Just crouch under the vent and it kind of squeezed you inside the hole.
Are you okay, Fly?
Nah, I'm kind of lost.
Go left, behind you. Behind.
Oh, that's a dead end, right? Yeah, keep going.
This is a dead end?
Yeah, there's nothing here.
Go this way?
No, that's... it's blocked, I think, so just this way. Yeah, keep going, to the left. Yeah, just follow the right wall, pretty much. Keep going. No, too much to right.
Go right, go hard right. As much as you can. Yeah, keep going forward like this.
Yep.
Oh yeah, and the vents on the spawn or the extraction are mostly on the lab levels.
Yeah, it's up that ladder, Fly. To the right.
One way.
Yep, keep going. And then to the left.
Good luck, Fly.
With what?
Don't worry about it.
Oh my god.
Oh. Wait, your what hurts? Oh. The big boy spawned.
For me, Fly is at zero infection. He has a third band, doesn't he? Damn. More British.
Smack him with your hammer.
Do it. Okay, don't shoot him, I got him.
Be out. Here he comes, we got him.
I got him.
Freeman stopped him coming.
Probably.
Hey.
We had him.
GG.
Very nice.
I got 4 muted boosters. We picked up 27 muted boosters.
Yeah, I got 4 as well. Two
got 5 artifacts.
And one aggressive.
I got 7 artifacts in total, almost 8.
So, yeah, same. Wow, pretty good.